Everything that you think is possible with the voice is not the limit.
There is something new here. There is something new happening.
Once we started to teach the young people, that's when we're like, wow.
Maybe beatboxing is giving us some glimpse of the human voice that might well have been something that predated language.
We're at the beginning of a new wave of research.
The time I've spent trying to be a machine, it seems like his work has the capacity to make a machine be like me.
We want you to close your eyes and be like, there's no way that a human being is doing that.
Working in collaboration with Nokia Bell Labs, now I'm going on a journey of discovery to understand more about this art form and how it's inspiring communities, scientists, and engineers alike.
Being alive means paying attention to the artists, the engineers that are trying to say something.